We're gonna have a rooftop terrace in both blocks. Mm-hmm. That's going to be, as I said, with a vast open view for both of them. So for example, from here and even from the sixth floor of this block, we're gonna start to see 11 towers, like tram towers,
and it's very rare to have in the project those kind of rooftops with the terrace and common area.
Exactly. Yeah. So it's in a way that they can socialize, they can drink their coffee in the morning, for example. It's going to be very nice.
Okay, great.
Here, this is, we're talking about the social facilities. We're gonna have them included in A block. In A block, we're gonna have a closed swimming pool, sauna, gym. We're gonna have guest house as well for the residents and for the owners of the flats. And of course, we're gonna have concierge services in both entries.
Either here you have concierge service.
We're gonna have concierge services in A block and B block as well.
And you told me about the guest house.
Yeah,
in the guest house.
A block, we're in gonna A-block. Have mainly two flats as guest house.
Okay.
So generally those, they're going to be for the residents. Let's say in case that you've got 1+1 here, you got a visitor, so you can be there. Mm-hmm. And at the same time, let's say that you are an owner of a flat, but you are like some way, you're out the country and you wanna come to Istanbul just for 1 week. Mm-hmm. So you can call a management.